The budget bills passed the Senate just in the last 30 minutes of yesterday's session. The proposal uses a surplus to boost the rainy day fund, give raises to police officers and prison guards, as well as increases school funding. The budget now heads to Governor Doug Ducey's desk. If he approves it, the budget would go into effect on the 1st of July.